Welcome back, or welcome to. Thanks. Who was not here yesterday? Well, it's good to see y'all. Glad you made it. It's okay. I know. So I'd just like to say we took a long time planning the exact moment that this VIP thing would happen, and we wanted to make sure that it was exactly the same time as the town parade, for the sole purpose of making it very difficult to find parking and just to make it super confusing. So you're welcome for that.
Hashtag planning matters.
It's true. But yeah, it's the most people you've ever seen in Bowling Green at one time. So there's that. But yeah, I'm glad y'all are here. We had a blast last night.
Yeah.
Yes. If I'll say this, whoever it was that sabotaged the artist last night, hopefully you did not sabotage the artist tonight, so that when we're done, we can actually get off stage and hang out with you guys and watch the next artist, which was the plan. But I guess one each was, it kind of worked. You know, it's often that we play 6.5 hour shows.
What you guys don't realize is after everybody left, we played for another 3 hours just to do it. We're bragging at all.
I think we ended up going 172 for 172.
Yeah. Well, for 173. I did mess up earlier. Sorry. I mean, planning matters.
I mean, I just feel like there's not a chance we're not going to go 0 for 1. Right now.
Always gonna happen.
I just got a present that I'd like to share with all of you.
Oh my god.
To whoever stole my copy of Microsoft Office, I will find you. You have my word.
Never gonna get that minute back.
Should we play something?
You guys may know it if you know that sing along. Just a small town girl. Took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Sing a little smoking room. The smell of wine and cheap perfume. From a smile they could share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Waiting up and down a morning fire. There's shadows searching. Three lights, people living just to find. everybody wants a thrill. Playing anything on all the dice, just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some are born to stay the blues. World of moving never ends. It goes on and on and on and on.
We said, is there anything that we could sing together that we didn't sing last night in the 6.5 hours? Did I mention we played 6.5 hours? And the answer was no. So, no, I'm just kidding. So we were like just messing around with a bunch of stuff that
we're going to try some stuff in this.
Yeah. We're on the trust tree, right?
With the nest. The nest.
Are we not?
No. Yeah. Cool.
Lied
Every word, it doesn't matter which you hurt.
Text and you were reading the text and you were singing at the same time. That was awesome.
That's not rude. One thing I've learned with being a dad is to be able to multitask. So, you know,
planning matters.
And if, you know, I'm going to read text while singing Paddington Bear song, you know, and
with your mental.
Go Melon song. No.
Paddington Bear and the same thing, the same sentence, that was fun.
You guys watch, not you guys, but what, kids here watch Paddington Bear, right?
Yeah. Is it bad? I don't know. Have
you
heard of it?
Is
that
a revival now?
Well, it finished in 2019, this newest season.
That's what you want. You are informed.
I know. When I dig in, I dig in.
And I like to do drawings. Sorry, I'm
lying. And Gary Barlow, you know Gary Barlow?
Yes.
Take that. He wrote.
Yes!
I love him.
Oh, he wrote and sings the Paddington Bear theme tune. Yeah. Very cool.
How's it go? Come on, give us a little.
Paddington.
I mean, you were.
Paddington Bear, yeah, Paddington. Paddington Bear, yeah, he came from Peru to be with me and you. He's a very rare sort of bear. Paddington, Paddington Bear. Paddington, Paddington Bear.
Woo! Well, that was awkward.
I don't feel like you've ever performed any song with that much passion.
I don't remember any of my lyrics.
I like everybody now.
I like how there was a significant build to the whole. You were like, am I gonna sing the whole? Heck yeah, I'm gonna sing the whole thing.
I'm gonna start spelling it with pizzazz, people. With pizzazz.
The lyrics are, he came from Peru to be with me and you. If I sing, he came from Peru to be with Camila Mu.
Adorbs.
Totes.
Now I feel bad about whatever I was gonna say. A little turkey, a little deer, if you will.
Does anybody have any requests?
Besides for me to keep rocking this romper all
night. Yeah!
At some point, you should. The cat, it has, I don't know what the term is.
Stuffing.
What, tuffing?
Stuffing.
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 Yeah. I think it's a t-shirt. It's not a t-shirt, it's like a.
It's an experience.
It's a 3D.
Is this an invitation for all of us to feel him up throughout the evening? Is that what you're saying?
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years.
I love that Hayden has gone all out and me and Jason have done nothing.
I slept in this.
It's
It's a little balmy. So his dog, we'll say that.
Socks.
He was here last night.
Really?
Yeah.
Son of a biscuit, man. Him.
You missed Santa Claus.
Seemed like a pretty cool guy. Here is pretty drive to Jeep.
I don't remember if I said this last night or not, but so he didn't tell. He told Paul he couldn't make it, and then when he came, he dressed up as Santa to surprise him. And when he walked up on stage and said "excuse me" to Paul, Paul was like, "Okay." And Paul and I walked off stage. We were standing in the back, and then Santa started to sing a Christmas song. And only when he started singing did Paul go.
Is that him? Yes, that's him. That's a new idea. Even me, a little walk right past me, I had no idea.
Well, didn't you say? No, I wasn't there. This is completely hearsay, but you guys were both there, so obviously you don't remember. Paul said, I looked over at Mance, and I was like, and Jace goes, just one of my buddies. Just one of my buddies, and Paul is still like, and then in the back he's like, I know it's you, Haley. You're sleeping with my wife. Especially when it sounded like, I was like, oh jeez, it's getting serious. I should probably take off the puppy stuffing. And I was welcome at that point. I drove the entire 5 hours in that thing. I did. I put it on at the gas station in Bowling Green. True story. So
I made you my head of Hayden trying to get here in time, but getting angry and more anxious, dressed as Santa Claus in his car. The little kid's looking into his car and he's like, ah!
Look at that kid!
Santa's me!
I have a buddy that dressed up as Spider-Man. For his son, or for somebody's, a friend's little birthday party. And he dressed up as Spider-Man and then rode his motorcycle to the party. So it was cool when he pulled into the driveway, but I was like, were you Spidey the whole way? He was like, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm sure there were some interested children.
Baller.
Yeah.
Hashtag playing matters.
Spider-Man.
I thought you were suggesting we play Helmet. The band Helmet. I was like,
that's a lie.
I don't even know that.
Helmet day, gonna put my helmet on my head. Get your cat together, bro.
Next album, guys. Paul and the Helmet. Isn't that your new side project? Paul and the Helmet. Coming to a stock near you. We didn't hear any requests.
So...
to go through life alone on your own.
leave until the party ends. Come on and be with me, leave the scene. I wanna see if you get me. But I just was back behind the bed. Baby, that's all. You don't have to let this world take control.
From this monstrosity.
easy go, will you let me go?
The tree laugh,
no!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
Let me go!
We'll not let you go.
But let me go! No, 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 no! Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go.
Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
Anyway, the wind
I don't know what happened to you.
I blacked out.
But your hat. When you did that, no, your hat just went.
I wish somebody has it on video because I want to see that.
Oh,
have you guys seen the that French talk show with the funny laughing people? Have you seen that at all, the YouTube? If you haven't, do yourself a favor. Go on YouTube, look it up. We laugh for probably a solid hour when you hear the way these people laugh, because it's like a snort. One sounds like a howitzer. And then right in the middle while she's doing it, and you are almost all women. Like there, she goes, and this other girl goes. So he did that and immediately put me to watching that. Do it, please. Make yourself better. Planning matters. So get out your phone, put a little reminder for tomorrow. You know, and if you're feeling blue, you have a home. Funny laughter. What the hell are you doing when they send all his guitar home? You're getting close to his face. It's such a holiday place. And he'll have a blue, 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 blue Christmas.
What do you got? Anything else?
Hero.
Mikey? Was it? Did anything? Just shout it out.
Hero.
Hero.
What's that?
Hero.
Toxic.
You can do it, Hayden. You've done it before.
Got the cameo, Paul.
I've done what?
You've done toxic.
Keep them coming. Keep them coming.
Don't be shy.
Do you get a yellow hero? Somebody, I heard one of you say hero.
What's her favorite song?
It's my funeral song, by the way.
How about hero?
Hero.
Yeah.
We do that in the
beach. Oh.
I don't want to bug people. I don't want to like bugging people. See, I'm enjoying no matter what day I am. So I'm like, just, I don't care. Don't sit down. It's just a song.
It's a song.
Name that tune.
Yeah.
there she was at the landing zone. Face on drum set.
Never gonna have to move. for you, I'm the one to sing to you. Just another number down the road, I'm for you.
See it through.
Get between reality.
Jason said that was me covering Hayden's cover of my song.
That was solid.
It got a little circular in that one.
Sounds, I love it. Fantastic.
His entire family was super happy about us practicing that this morning. And into the afternoon.
Thank you.
Except for Atticus. Atticus was there the whole time. We had to play because we thought he was going to eat one of us. He comes up and he stares and he looks at you while you're playing and he puts his 140-pound paw on your lap and goes. He was very confused by the puppy. He walked up and gave me a look of disdain. He went up, put his nose all over this, and then just went.
No.
Speaking some Deutsch, bro. Speaking some Deutsch. Planning matters.
Here's my question. Sure. Are we gonna get off stage and go back on, or are we just gonna just ride on?
What do you guys think?
Let's keep going.
Let's keep on going. But I was gonna slip into something more comfortable.
There's no such thing.
Woo!
Fair.
Kind of scary.
We'll let you have 10 seconds.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Song, and then he just humbly shows up and goes, yeah, I can't do that.
Just out of curiosity, how would you describe
your addition to that particular part of the song. Beautiful harmonies on the chorus. I loved it. There's a particular, I don't know if I would call it percussive or emotive. It's almost just like an articulated feeling, perhaps? I don't know.
I would like to plead the fifth.
Okay.
Not to create or try to recreate a magical moment.
Just let art stand as art.
Amazing how that works sometimes.
Well, I couldn't see it. I thought I barked to the end of the venue.
I thought you said a bum. I was like, well, that's presumptuous. I'll just go change. Duck walks into a pigeon. Wait.
Oh, you got something better?
You go. Knock it out, Brad. Oh, sure. A little holiday cheer. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. The angel did say was to set 10 poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night. Then one was so deep, Noel, born is the king, love is real. He looked up and saw
Sometimes feel like a losing battle, like when a hurricane makes the window rattle. If the moon crashed down and the sun don't show my love for you, I would still grow. But I try, yes I try. Well I try, yes I try. Make you mine. Things in your life you try to figure out, drowning in your own self-doubt. You try to be something you're not, but baby it's okay not to be in the top spot. Try to be everybody's friend, leaving lies and cheaters who call themselves me. People see a strong woman taking on the world, but I know inside she's a scared little girl. But I tried, yes I tried. Well I tried, yes I tried. Make you question between it and be. Got an answer beneath my feet. Falling apart, but I never know why. I walked every road, but the one is right. Chasing my tail instead of my dream. Life's just a game, but you play it for keeps. The world is kind, the world is cruel. World you find depends on you. When they stop believing, wake me from this sleep. Wake me from this sleep. Save me from these dreams. When did I stop believing? I guess I'm alive, but I tend to forget. Remember the taste, and this isn't it. My heart holds a question, I don't have a clue. Strange, we forget everything we knew. When did I stop believing? Wake me from this sleep. Wake me from this sleep. Save me from this dream. When did I stop believing? When I stop believing.
That's my favorite man's song. Usually I ask you. Mm-hmm. Actually, I used to ask you that.
All, every time?
Yeah. Because that would always be good.
He would always go, who sang that? And I go, I wrote that. And he would go, that's my favorite one. And then I'd play it the next night. And you go, tell me, you told me last night, but I forgot. Who wrote that? Tell me that again. And I'd wait for him to laugh, and he didn't laugh. And I was like, same. Which is actually a huge compliment.
And he didn't even say, like, I'll give you a clue. Jason wrote that. And I'm like, Isbell?
All right, I guess it's quick change McGraw's turn to play a song over here.
So I do want to apologize. I wasn't going to change. It was a good...
How many costume changes did you bring?
This is just a mid-show costume. During that beautiful song you were singing, I took a drink of coffee, and it went down the wrong tube. And I was sitting there, and I'm like, I'm confident in this. I'm not, but it was one of those where, like, your eye starts watering, you're twitching. I'm looking over at Jason, I'm like, I've
been there many times.
I could pass this off as emotion, but I think I'm going to spit in your face if I say it.
We made eye contact, and you went,
Gotta go. So, but gosh, it's not, and I miss, I mean, I could still hear it. And then I was like, you know what, this cat is really, really hot. But don't worry, we'll bring it out later. You can. I'm not going to say what I was going to say. Notice how I did that. You didn't do that last night. You really leaned into it.
I don't have control.
And enjoyed yourself.
I told you. When I dig in, I dig in. So, you know.
Dig when he digs yes. in, he dig, like he's from Scotland.
He digs in. D-E-G, D-E-G. Dig in.
Never
uplifting Christmas song for y'all. I guess I gotta change it to Santa's train. It's coming around the bend, but you know, it's different.
Oh, just fix the match for that.
Down the road banging a drum.
Most jokes start that way. I gotta tell you, everything within my inner being, I really, really, really wanted to come up and harmonize with him on that song, but it's so nice when he sings it by himself. So I was sitting back there and I was looking, I was like, it was a little awkward, but I felt good for myself. We kind of, you know. Hey, it's my life. Welcome to being here. Okay. You guys are around me a couple times. I'm around me 24 hours a day. It's a thing. It's a little bit of a cinch.
Future reference. Yeah.
Play it again.
Wake up in the morning, she's on my mind. It's been a long time coming, she ain't been easy to find. Man, I was getting nowhere, and I was nothing but tired. Just about hit my feet, trying to spark those fires. Just something about her, something that works for me. My heart's locked up, she's got the key. She takes me higher than my dark darkest desire. For her, I would take it all the way to the wire. Baby, when you're around me, well, I can't get enough. Just something about her, the way she wears her stuff. Too full for this girl. No, it don't take much. Cause she's electric to touch.
voices trying to fill up with the ugly statements. My little souls for free. Shooting arrows made of pain out of the mother's basement. Forgive us till we see when the
streets light up wherever
That's the English version.
Yeah. While stocks last. Stocks last. Market's down, bro.
Nancy is a comedy. Yes. Thank you, Nancy. I really should plan the next song better, because this isn't on any of the albums. A friend of mine wrote this song. It's one of my favorite songs.
She trade Colorado if he take away. Closes the door before the winter lets the cold in. Waters if a love strong enough to make him stay. There's about the taillights shining through the window pane. Said I won't see you again. Stuck in cold ways. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you there? She said you revel in me. You ain't ever gonna change. Got a gypsy soul to blame when you were born to leave it. The truck stopped down just outside the lake here. Now it is black as the coffee he was drinking. The waitress's eyes, he seems the same old light shining. This Colorado, the girl he left behind you. He said, I want to see you again. I'm stuck in cold weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you there? She said, you were rambling, man. You ain't ever gonna change. Got a gypsy soul to blame when you were born to leave it. Born to leave it. With the wine to roll when you're lost and found. You will love around the run, be around and around. And love.
Song. I was sitting there, I was like,
me your friend. Hold you out this time. Please keep in the back of your mind that when you stare into the eyes of the devil, he's gonna steal your soul. What's there when you stare into the eyes of God, the devil? I'm gonna take your soul. I'm gonna take your soul. I'm gonna take your soul.
My little lady.
trouble for me. But I love the way you make me. We got me. You make me feel like no other man can. No head leave. Let me tell you all something. To you and I. To know what you all be thinking. There's a kind of hoochie coochie guy. But I'm in love with the woman. Can't you see? Just ask Jason, man. Oh, hey, leave.
Just to be the man who walks.
walls of flowers that might to fall down at your door. Da-da-da, 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 da-da-da.
Folks that are tuned in from all over the place, I got 10 minutes. So, yeah. Do you guys have any requests? After I said it, it felt mean. Someone requested Dock of the Bay, which I'm happy to play, unless there was something else that somebody else.
Sitting in the morning sun, have a city when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in. Then watch them roll away again. So now I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Left my home in Georgia, headed up down to Frisco Bay. Yeah, nothing to live for. But I know there's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change. Every day still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Yeah, sitting in the person in the world, loneliness won't leave me alone. Yeah, 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Thank you.
what we call sustaining the storm.
Quest.
Me?
Yep.
Quest?
A quest. Deliver to you a quest in the form of a request.
Oh. Oh. Who's sending you on this quest?
I know. Billy.
I know, right? I've been watching, there's so many big trucks. He's
sort of like
a
joint. I'm kind of been watching the break.
I know, I've been watching the break.
When you came in, it went out, and every shadow filled up and down. Don't know who you think you are before the night is through. I wanna do bad things. Sit up in this room, a hot seat and eyes filled up with blue. Don't know what you've done to me, but I know this much is true. I wanna do bad things to you. Alright.
Rusted bottom Jeep. Woo! And a cool memory. Take me back to the time when I had no fear. Then I cut a roll. Watch the clouds float on by. Endless roads we go down. Searching for the end of the sky. Nothing mattered anymore. Back into a brighter day, where the water is wide, and the memories.
what's up in my mind, but the river runs deep. Cannot see the problem looking over the side. But when it matters, when it matters, when it matters, who will know? When the wind sways by, and what the hell we're fighting for? It takes me back, it takes me back into a brighter day.
Everybody say goodbye.
No.
It's not on Crazy Little Secrets.
No.
It's not on Crazy Little Secrets.
Woo! Woo! Treated you better from my dear girl since you went away. Don't you know I sit around with my head hanging down, and I wonder who's loving you?
Every one of them have a heart.
Alright,
where's
Mandy going?
I have
no idea.
Jason just sang that, like, absolutely killed it, and then that's a beautiful
thing. That was
a,
I mean, that's what you call a mic drop.
Yeah. 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 Stranded up here.
He went, I'm out, see ya. We're probably gonna have to get rides home. Yeah, I'm out. Like, yeah, I mean, it's almost like,
There's a bottle on your dresser by your ring. Empty. That don't mean a thing. I'll be hurting when I wake up on the floor. But I'll be yours by me. That's the difference between whiskey and you. Come to my room like I'm walking in a storm. It ain't a problem. I'll always say you'll forgive me. Well, there's something I can buy. There ain't a thing that I.
That had the VIP thing from the crowdfunder, and that's upstairs, okay? And so if you are going to that, close your tab out and head upstairs, and we're gonna have things up there for you. That sounds mysterious, but it is what it is. And then you guys can be up and down whatever, but we'll probably get a bunch of people in from the parade, so we wanted to close out, and then we'll all hang out upstairs and listen to the next band, who are here,
yay,
thankfully. They're awesome. Appreciate them being here, and appreciate them letting us borrow their great room for the evening, for this event. So, so that's the plan. That's all I have.
Thank you.
This is a sing-along to end this portion of the night, so feel free to join in if you know.
Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one who
set me here. The regards from everyone. Take a load off, Freddy. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Freddy. Put the load right on me.